My grandpa once told me of a story. A story of a town. A town so dark, there are no streetlights, no lanterns, not even stars in the sky. They say the town is cursed by creatures that eat light. One cold, dark night, a train was heading towards the town.
Wait a minute! Why's the train going towards the cursed town?
I don't know, Tyrone. I didn't write the story.
All right. What's next, Raven?
Nothing can be seen but the dim light of the train. The train reaches the edge of the town, and boom! Huge monsters appear.
Ah! What are they?
They're boogie monsters! No more bad. Use your flashlights to reveal them.
Light them up! Light and destroy!
Get ready, guys!
Let's stop Boogie Bully!
You light, I'll hammer. We should do this together!
Destroyer of evil.
The Toss People survive!